Fall River man is now being charged with the murder of a store clerk. Prosecutors say that last month, 37-year-old Nelson Coelho shot the clerk while trying to rob the Stop and Save convenience store. A customer walked into the store later and found 54-year-old Lar Kishore Mahasith bleeding on the floor.